The following segment is sponsored by Parris RV.
The weekend is here. It's Memorial Day weekend. It's a great time to hit the road, Brett. We're here at Parris RV. Brett, this is an amazing machine. It's the Columbus, and it's actually wider than most of them.
Yeah, you know, this is a super high-end luxury fifth wheel. It's a 2020 Columbus, and the model's called a 298 RLC. Basically, what that RL means is it's a rear living floor plan, which is a triple slide. So it's got two great big slide outs, and then it's got a third slide out in the master, and then it's the Compass series. So that's a series in the Columbus brand. But yes, it's 5 inches wider than a traditional fifth wheel, and then because of that, the slides are also deeper. So you think about that. You know, in this 32-33 foot fifth wheel, that gives you quite a bit of extra, let's call it free square footage without towing anything additional down the road.
I mean, it is so roomy inside. And I look at the kitchen. The fridge is larger than the one I have in my own house. It is so nice.
Yeah, you know, that kitchen is absolutely amazing. It's got a four-door Norcold 18 cubic foot refrigerator gas fridge. So that is the very largest RV gas fridge made. And that's what comes in the Columbus. Plus, it's got a great big, huge island with solid surface countertops, a stainless steel farm style sink, a residential pull-out sprayer, tons of room, big pantry, oven, nice stove, everything you need really to go full-time. And then don't forget about that second kitchen on the outside.
On the outside. Tell us about that. So that's got the fridge, the sink, all you need.
You know, that fridge is nice on the outside. Put your favorite beverages in there. You know, you got a griddle out there, you know. And I really look at it like if you get a choice to cook on the inside or out, I kind of like to cook on the outside. Plus, you can do it underneath these awnings. There's two great big power awnings with LED lights. You just hit a button, put those awnings out. So if you're in the rain, if you're in the sun, you can keep out of that while you sit and cook.
Okay, now I was going to ask you with the size of this, do you need a license to tow this?
You know, you can actually drive this thing with a Utah license.
Da-da-ding. I love it.
And it's got one touch auto level, so you just hit a button. It's got six hydraulic auto level jacks, so you hit a button and jacks down go the jacks, level this thing out just perfect. You hit a button, all three slides go out. You've got a king bed in the master. You've got a spot for a washer dryer hookup. It's got R38 insulation, so it's really made to go, you know, in the winter. Or what's really nice about that is you can take it out in the summer. It's got two air conditioners, and those don't have to work as hard with the heavy insulation this thing's got.
That is so amazing. Okay, and what else is great about Parris RV is you have service centers. So if you need something adjusted, you can bring it right in. You guys will take care of it.
Yeah, Parris RV is centrally located in Salt Lake County, and we've got four different service buildings, all in Murray. We've got 26 service bays. We've got two parts superstores, one at each location. We've got a body shop. So really, anything you can think of on an RV, we can take care of.
Oh, amazing. I just love this one. Okay, Brett, where can we find you guys?
Yeah, Parris RV has two great locations in Murray. This one's at our north location, which is 4360 South State. Or a great way is just shop online at parrisrv.com.
Perfect. Brett, here's the summer.
Here's summer.
Thanks so much.